I can tell you all, you know, both guys, Eric Scheffler and Jack Glasser, are great people. They have a tremendous knowledge of law enforcement. And, you know, my hope is that no matter who the next sheriff is, that the programs that we put into place and the policies that we put in place and the accreditation will stay in place and move forward and continue to have this office move forward.
Oh, future, talking about the future. You want to spend more time with you. Nephews, kids, everything.
Well, you know, the future is bright right now. My first grandson, which will turn 1 year old, June 15th. He's just amazing. It's just a shame my son had to relocate to Florida, down to Tampa, Florida, to work at Hard Rock Casino, which he's doing phenomenal down there. He was at Revel, and then, you know, everyone knows what happened with Revel. They're gone. So. He moved down there, met his wife down there. They have a child now. And now my daughter's pregnant, and actually just 2 days ago we found out that she's gonna be having a girl, which is amazing. There hasn't been a girl born in our family in quite some time. So it's exciting times. So, you know, right now, I can't really say what I'm gonna do come the end of the year, but I'm keeping my options open. I don't really wanna get out of the public service field. So I'll be around, I'm not going anywhere. But I also, you know, want to be able to, you know, spend some time and share along with my family.
Because you're a very good friend of mine, we want to keep going. Where do you want to go next? Stop. Tell me. You told me before.
I can't, you know.
Okay. Listen, we want to say this.
Eventually.
No, but go ahead. Say.
I'm not going away. You know, I'll be around.
Listen.
I'm just not running for anything this year.
No. We have a surprise for you guys. When we have a surprise, we want to tell you exactly when you want to run.
You'll be the first to know.
Yes, because I already know, but it's okay.
But, you know, being involved in this,
you have,
you know,
to.
You've been able to meet so many great people all around the county.
Yes.
You know, listen, if I wasn't sheriff, I wouldn't have met you. And, you know, we've been to a lot of great things together. We've done a lot of great things together. You know, with your newspaper, the things that you do and the outreach that you have is phenomenal. And, you know, I wouldn't have been able to get some of the things accomplished that I got accomplished if it wasn't for you and a lot of the other people that I've met throughout the years, you know, being sheriff here in Atlanta County.
Yes. Thank you very much. This is a great interview. I hope so we keep going and let us know what is the next move for you.
Absolutely.
Thank
Again,
you.
Anything I can ever do for you or your paper, please let me know.
Thank you very much.